Test 3, level easy. The third test is intended for assistants, secretaries, and people who only work with Excel occasionally. Let's read the instructions. You have 10 minutes to complete the test. Task 1. Fill in empty cells in the table with appropriate formulas. We start from the left-hand side at the bottom of column E. We need a sum formula. Use alt and equals, and there it is. It doesn't make sense to add up the prices of single products in column F, so I suggest putting a line there instead. There are also prices in the next column, so we can copy the line there too. Calculate the prices in pounds using the exchange rate from cell G2. £1 is equal to $1.25, which means that we need to divide the prices in dollars by that value. Press F4 to enter absolute addressing for the link with the exchange rate. Then copy the formula down by right-clicking so as not to destroy the formatting. The value in dollars is in the next column. Multiply the price by the number of sold units. Like last time, copy the formula by right-clicking. Let's add a thousand separator here, and a sum at the bottom. The values for each of the categories are in column I. Each of them has 5 products. The category is the simple sum of these 5 values. Because each category has 5 products, you can copy the sum formula down. It's a good idea to check the last formula. It's been calculated correctly. The values would look better by being aligned in the center. The total of the categories must be the same as the total of the products. It is the same, so it confirms, again, that we have the right answer. The product's share of the category is the value of its sale divided by the value of the category. Here, add a dollar sign. Copy it down again by right-clicking, but only for the products of the first category. Before copying the other categories, I need to remove the dollar signs. Use Ctrl-H and remove the dollar sign. You should get the same formulas, but with relative addressing. Copy them. Ctrl-C, Ctrl-V, 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 Ctrl-V. For the shares, a sum formula wouldn't make sense, so put a line in the total row. In the last column, we need to calculate the share of the category out of the total sales. Divide the value of the category by the value of the entire sales. Use F4 for absolute referencing, and hit Enter. When we try to copy, an error message is displayed. One or more of the ranges have not been merged. Let's check it. Okay, this one's not merged, but the last one is okay. Select the 5 cells and merge them. Now you can copy the formula, then format the values as percentages and align them in the center again. The sum of all the shares must be 100%. It is. The line in cell K30 is the last entry in this table. Let's check again to see if all the fields have been filled. Yes, they have, and we can go on to task 2. Task 2. Prepare a pie chart showing the category's shares. Here are the categories, and here are the shares. The easiest way is to copy the necessary data into a separate table. First, unmerge the cells. Copy the names of the categories, selecting them with Ctrl. Then copy the shares, also using Ctrl. The table needs borders. And now we can insert the chart. Of course, it needs some formatting. Delete the key. Right-click, outline, no outline. Chart title, categories, shares. Then click on the plus sign. Data labels, outside end, more options. Under the tab Label Options, add category name. The graph fonts need a little more formatting, but now, in my opinion, the graph fully meets the requirements of task 2. Before we go on to task 3, you need to merge the cells in column K that you unmerged when preparing the data for the graph. After doing that, the format is the same as it was in the original file. Before saving, also select cell A1 so the file opens from the beginning and not from the middle. Task 3. Save the file on the desktop, adding your name at the end of the file name. File, save as, browse, select the desktop, and at the end put your name. One of our subscribers wrote, "What previously took me 8 hours is now possible in just 1. Send the link to this course to your friends. We're sure that they will appreciate your recommendation."